Okay, here we go. Subterfuge Box Break number 313, courtesy of 643boxbreaks.com. And here's our players for this evening. We got Flyers Takedown. We got Boston Sean and Terry and Dwayne. Dwayne, your Canes are not eligible because you had over five teams. You can't get a slab with that team. We got TJ, Bob, Deanna, Chris, Shane Dog, Jack, the new guy, Dan. He just killed on poker. And we got Terry and we got Aaron. You have this team given to you by Dwayne. We got Mav and Terry. You got a free dart for getting one of the three last teams. Phyllis, Dan. We got Boston Sean getting a free dart. We got Mav getting a free dart. And we got TJ in the thing. And we got the first hit's going to get a free dart too. So I'm going to do the slab bonus first. I'm going to spin the wheel once. And Mab's going to get his slab. So I'm going to spin it, see what number of slab you get. Good luck to you, Mav. It lands on Tampa Bay. Unfortunately, Tampa Bay is 26. We don't have it that high. Spinning again. It lands on Pittsburgh. That's 23. Do we have card number 23? We do. So this card, number 23, is for you. Mav, good luck. This card is going to Mav. It is the slab, the guaranteed slab bonus. And, oh, you got a base card, buddy. So, if you haven't seen the slab bonus, there's epic hits in there and there's base cards. So, you got 11th edition base card out of 62, George Vezina. Sorry, bud. And now we're going to do the random slab. So everybody on this list here is eligible except for the Hurricanes. So I'm going to spin it again to see who wins the card. Good luck. It is the Washington Capitals. And TJ. Killing with slabs all the time. So we're going to spin it again, see what slab you get. For the Winnipeg Jets, sorry. And it lands on Florida, which would be card number 12. Do we have a card number 12? We do. So Winnipeg Jets and TJ are going to get 12, card number 12. Here we go. This card is for TJ. Oh, you want the Seth Jones triple mem? Haha, you probably get it, knowing you. And you got... Nope, but it's pretty good. Days Gone By Silver, number 3 of 24. One of my favorite players of all time. Dave Keon with a big gnarly green swatch from a Hartford Whalers jersey. There you go, TJ. So, none of the epic stuff came out of there. There's still the Henri Richard stick and autograph. And a couple real... There's the dual Espositos are still in there. So anyways, now I'm going to draw Terry's dart. Get a pen ready. This was for the last three teams. Oh, you're welcome, buddy. So, big box of darts. I'm pulling out a card for Terry. Terry, you got a single 10. Single 10. This is for the cricket bonus. I'm pulling out a card for Boston Sean. You have, oh, nice one. You have closed your 15s. You got a triple 15. And pulling out a card for Mav. My dart for Mav. Reach into the bottom here. And you're going to get Mav a single 15 for Mav. There you go, guys. If you check out, when you get your links, I'll give you a link to the cricket page and you can see the standings and the prizes. And let's move on to our box. The first hit is also going to get a dart, as I said. We're going to vote on the packs first, but here's our box, factory sealed box of Luxury Suite. And the serial number is ending in 306. I don't show it on blog, it'll be on the YouTube camera. And here we go, guys. Four packs of fun in here. Checklist. Hopefully we don't need it. Two packs here, two packs here. I'm gonna lay them out. I'm gonna ask you guys to vote. Pack one, two, three, or four. Which one do you want to be the bin pack? The first pack open. And the first card we see, we got a three and a two and a four. Next number will decide it. It is pack number three. So it'll be the face-up card in this pack is going to get a dart. So the dart is going to Aaron and then gifted New Jersey Devils. So let me just put that back down. I'm going to reach into the box first again. I'm going to grab a dart for Aaron and her gifted Devils. And you got, wow, a triple 14. I think you have two numbers closed already, Aaron. You got a triple 14. There we go. I'll move back to this pack. For the New Jersey Devils, we got Olivier Magnin out of $5.99, rookie card. Out of $8.99, sorry. Next card is for the New York Rangers and Oxmav. You've got, oh God, it's Sean Avery. Can I throw it? With a blue swatch out of $5.99. Boo! Sean Avery. Oh, nice. This is pretty huge. Well, it's not that huge, but it's pretty sick. And this one's going to Canes fan Bob. You have got a rookie patch autograph of Kevin Shattenkirk. Oh, it's a prime. That's pretty. Two color out of $1.99. I don't know what that would be. Yeah, it's from the Avalanche logo. But pretty good. Next pack. You're booing a hit, Bob. For the Calgary Flames and Dwayne, you got Henrik Karlsson. Out of $8.99, rookie card. And for the new guy, Piranha Guy Dan, with my Leafs, you got Jonas Gustafsson. And as I like to say, who cares? He's not in Toronto anymore. That's a blue swatch out of $5.99. Yeah, oh, nice. Is Bill in the room? Bill, you might want this card. For TJ in the Chicago Blackhawks, out of 50. You got jersey number and stick of Michael Frolik. That is pretty. Silver and black stick, white and red patch, or jersey number, is numbered 7 of 50. There you go, TJ. Nice one. Next pack. Pretty good box so far, guys. For the New York Islanders and Dwayne, you got Trevor Gillies. Out of $8.99. For the Chicago Blackhawks again. Michael Frolik number 2. Black Swatch. Out of $5.99. Not bad. And for the Calgary Flames and Dwayne, I like this one too. Out of 100, you have got a stick and jersey of Mika Kiprasov, and it's actually wood grain. Kind of cool. Oh, this last pack is kind of fat. Might have a spacer, might have four cards. We'll find out. for the Florida Panthers. And Flyers takedown. We got Evgeny Dadonov. And that's out of $8.99. Oh, nice. Is that a gold? Nice. For the Montreal Canadiens and Prana Guy Dan, we got a gold rookie of Andreas Engquist. And that is a short print, number 7 of 10. So your luck is continuing tonight, my friend. Nice short print rookie, 7 out of 10. And for Chris and the Philadelphia Flyers, we got Jeff Carter himself, stretch neck, making an appearance with a white swatch. That's numbered out of $5.99, my friend. And finishing up this break with a rookie autograph for the Tampa Bay Lightning. And Dwayne, you got Dana Tyrell, who's actually turning out to be a pretty useful player. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Out of $4.99. That is the break. Thank you guys for your bids, and I'll see you on my next bin turn. Be sure to check out TJ's RA live now.